Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali lagi bersama gue Andri pribadi. Sekarang kita mainkan lagi dengan Ron, kawan-kawan. Kita akan melanjutkan buka petualangan ya. Lebih tepatnya kayak model up jalan cerita yang akan kita lanjutin. Kita akan mulai di area yes. Ini gue salah lotan gak? Gue gak tahu, takut salah sih gue. Oke, lari aja. Oh, Kyoko. Halo Kyoko. Kyoko, good morning. Tih, gitunya sih, still ignoring me is she still really that mad at me. But actually it's not just Kyoko, tapi gak cuma Kyoko. Ever since Monokuma summoned us last night, the atmosphere around here got really heavy. I can almost feel it's looming over us, waking us down. Okay. Well, if nothing else, I need to fetch things with the Kyoko as soon as possible. Alright. Let's go here. Biasa kita kesini dulu kan, pagi-pagi, makan dulu sarapan ya kan. Di game ini dengan Ronpa. Di dunia nyata, walau alam. Puasa kan, kawan. Makoto, are you okay? What do you mean? You are late, telat. So, we were worried about you. Kita khawatir tentang lo. Kenapa lo gak ngecek di kamar gua? What? Dulap. Toko, Byakuya, what are you doing here? Apa yang lo kerja?
What the heck?
They are taking refuge here. Refuge?
Such ignorance.
Don't make the stupid face. We have to protect ourselves against the masterminds. The masterminds? Are you talking about Sakura? Lo tentang Sakura? That's when I finally noticed the only one that wasn't in the dining hall was Sakura. Cuma satu orangnya juga nggak di dining hall adalah Sakura. Oh, where is Sakura?
Stop talking.
All I know is if she were here, kalau dia di sini, I wouldn't. Gua nggak akan di sini ya. The only reason I went out of my way to join the rest of you was the safeguard against the threat. Salah satunya alasan kenapa kita gabung di sini ya, tanya karena gua istilahnya pengen ngejaga diri gua nih dari ancaman. Threat? Ancaman?
What is this?
Why? Kenapa katanya? Why do you hate her so much? Kenapa lu benci dia banget?
Naturally.
Isn't it obvious? Apa nggak itu udah nggak pasti ya? Ya apa itu nggak pasti maksudnya? Maksudnya apa lu nggak ngerti gitu maksudnya? Because this make things unfair. Karena buat ini jadi nggak adil. Unfair, nggak adil. The game should be fair to all players. Harusnya game ini jadi adil untuk semua pemain. The existence of spy for the mastermind upset the balance. Adanya mata-mata untuk si kotak kejahatan ini katanya jadi gak balance atau jadi gak imbang. That's stupid reason, itu alasan yang bodoh.
What did you say?
Stupid, bodoh. It's a life or death game, ini permainan hidup dan mati ya. Is it not?
That's terrible.
Is it stupid? Ini bodoh. You are stupid, idiot ya. Lu seorang bodoh dan idiot.
Hey.
Before you get too far into your arguments, sebelum lu menjadi jauh ke argumen lu, maybe you should stop and think things through. Okay. Why did Mastermind reveal the Sakura was the spy to us? Kenapa sih Mastermind ini buka bahwa Sakura adalah mata-mata di antara kita? They was getting revenge on Sakura. Kan dia pengen balas dendam si Sakura ke dia. Right? Like Monokuma, seperti Monokuma, Tess. Like Monokuma said, seperti yang katakan Monokuma. An eye for an eye, mata untuk mata.
However,
that may be part of it. Mungkin bagian bagian dari itu ada. But it's not the whole picture. Kayaknya bukan ini semua katanya masalahnya. Within the fact though, also meant to serve us next to motive the mastermind want to give us. Ini mungkin jawab model motif yang dikasih si mastermind untuk kita. The chaos of confusion born from suspicious here. The hard chart.
In other words,
dalam kata lain, ada, this is right here, the fighting, the bickering, is a threat or mastermind laid for us. Knowing that, mengetahui itu, will you start still stand there? Masih aku akan menuju ke situ, deh. And argue like children, berlagu main seperti anak-anak.
But
that's not what I'm trying to do. Itu bukan apa yang gue ingin lakukan. It's just cuma, I mean, maksud gue, how can I get you got to believe in Sakura again? Bagaimana gue bisa membuat kalian percaya kepada Sakura lagi? If she really can beat the mastermind like she said, kalau bisa ngalahin mastermind seperti yang dikatakan, that's go long way in my mind. Itu yang mungkin akan bisa membuat gue jadi percaya lagi. Iya, bodoh. You really ask her to do something so dangerous untuk kata sesuatu yang berbahaya kepada dia. What if something terrible happen to her? Bayangkan kalau sesuatu yang mengerikan terjadi pada dia.
Interesting.
It wouldn't matter. Itu nggak penting. Huh? Apa? What? If Sakura will die, kalau Sakura mati, that's one else person for the mastermind to control. Ada satu orang lain yang bisa control deh. I have no problem with that. Gua nggak ada masalah gitu. Hold on, biak ya. In fact, faktanya, if she did die, kalau dia benar-benar mati, they will be settled the entire issue, wouldn't it? Itu akan buat itu menjadi istilahnya menjadi menyelesaikan semua masalah yang ada di sini, bukan begitu? It will put the whole problem to rest. Itu akan buat semua masalah menjadi ya, selesai. Wah, slap ditampar.
What the hell?
What the hell? Apa-apa?
You disgust me.
Okay, you're ada suaranya nih.
You're a monster.
Lu monster.
To say something like that.
Saya seperti itu.
It should have been you.
Itu harusnya.
You should have been the one to die.
Lu seharusnya mati.
What?
I shouldn't die. I should have died. Gua harusnya mati.
Interesting.
Interesting. Menarik. Then I'll be planning to take care of that yourself. Lu pengen pengen nyelesain semua ini sendiri. Go ahead, silakan aja. Try it. Coba aja. If you are there, kalau lu berani. That's how it's work here. Ini bagaimana cara bekerja di sini. After all, bagaimana pun juga.
What is this?
You think I can do it? Lu bikin banget sama lu kan? Hina, calm down.
That's right.
This is exactly what the mastermind want. Ini yang diinginkan oleh si otak jahat apa. And it's exactly what Sakura doesn't want. Dan ini yang diinginkan Sakura, yang gak diinginkan oleh Sakura. What's wrong? Ada apa? Lost your nerve? Lu kehilangan nyali lu? I'm leaving. Gua pergi. I'll be in my room. Gua akan di ruangan gua. Trembling with anger, penuh dengan kemarahan, Hina run off. Hina pergi. Si Hina pergi, sorry. That's stupid. Kau, how dare she? She should die 1,000 deaths, not 1,000,000. Dia harusnya mati ribuan kali, bukan jutaan. Gimana? Lebih banyak jutaan dibanding ribuan. Si bodoh itu katanya beraninya dia, katanya dia seharusnya mati ribuan kali dibanding tidak ya. Oh, dia harusnya mati ribuan kali, tidak, maksudnya jutaan. Maksudnya gitu, sorry, gue salah paham. So she was just another hysterical little girl, hardly worth my attention.
Just a second.
Istilahnya perempuan yang hysterical, yang pengen dapat perhatian gue aja. It was other people call having feeling. Itulah kenapa orang-orang disebut dimana disebut mempunyai perasaan. Diaku ya. And all you can do is mock them for it. Dan lucu yang bisa lakukan cuma menghina mereka. Atau ngolok-ngolok mereka. What's wrong with that? Apa salahnya kan? Hey. A friendly word warning someday that attitude is going to come back and bite you hard. Ada kata-kata yang ada kata-kata peringatan yang ramah nih ya teh. Suatu hari ya teh, perilaku lu suatu hari akan kembali ke diri lu dan menggigit lu dengan sangat keras. Teh.
I don't have time to play with you.
And I will happily eludes this its attempts. So yeah, no. How about me? How about we? Bagaimana dengan kita? Eat, makan? Maybe not a good time. Mungkin gua bukan waktu yang bagus. Hehehehe. Gua artiin juga tuh. Hehehehe. Gak juga kan. Without word apa kata-kata, each of us left dining hall. Setiap dari kita pergi dari dining hall. We head back to our rooms. Kita kembali ke ruangan kita one by one, satu per satu. Alright. Please jangan free time lagi karena gua udah terlalu ini. Oh my god, free time lagi. Karena gue udah terlalu capek dengan free time. Terlalu sebenarnya bertele-tele free time ini. Oke. Gue nggak tahu di sini ada siapa sih. Ada si Hina nggak? Mungkin bisa kita bisa bicara dengan si Hina. Nah. I want to see in here. Dari siapa-siapa sini. Dulu tuh bisa kayak boys rock room, gene entry. Ada semua pada lantai 4, step to F4. Oke, Kyoko sama si Byakuya di sini, Sakura di sini. Coba kita ke Sakura deh. Ini harusnya bisa ini loh, bisa apa namanya? Bisa teleport. Coba ntar lo. Mungkin gue bisa dengan mencet ke si orangnya bisa jadi teleport. Gak bisa. Enter. Gak bisa. Q. Oke, gak bisa. Berarti gue harus jalan ke 4F. Dan itu lumayan jauh, kawan-kawan. Kok bisa tuh? Teleport tadi barusan gue. Gue pencet itu ya. Ini bisa. Gue mau ke Sakura. Sakura dari mana? Oh, ada di ruang A ini ya. Bentar. F1. Sakura. Ya, Sakura di sini. Yap. Kenapa gue mau ngomong Sakura? Karena nanti akan ada sesuatu yang terjadi. Kalau kalian udah nonton animenya sebenarnya udah tahu. Oke, ini tab ya, di ini dulu. Okay. Is Renego big sap is shocked with all kind of medicine. Okay, kita ngomong ke Sakura.
I'm sorry.
I'm not sure I'm ready to open just yet. Maybe I if you create the right opportunity. Should I have with Sakura? Yeah, spend time with Sakura.
I see.
Even if I don't feel like talking to you, kalau tiga gua nggak suka bicara, you still stand by me. Itu tuh sama gua. I still don't understand you, Makoto. Gua masih nggak ngerti lu, Makoto. Without saying a word, I stood by Sakura. Okay, Sakura and I grew a little close today. Would you like to give Sakura a present? Ada nggak? Kalau ada ya kata kasih. Positi. Okay. Yeah. Give it. Don't waste time uncertainty gue menghabiskan waktu dengan waktu yang sesuatu yang gak itu. That all matters finding ways to make yourself stronger. I don't think it was too happy with that. Oh, I'm sorry. What I'm doing? I just giving a tea. God dang it. I plenty of time. I don't really like just sitting here. Okay. Abisnya bisa lagi nih. Coba ke Sakura lagi karena God dang it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, you know. Okay, semua orang tempat berbeda. Sekarang ada di Yakuya di situ, Kyoko di situ. Okay. Ini tadi bisa, kenapa jadi nggak bisa itu loh? Gua lagi mikir gitu kan. Apa cuma gua nggak bisa transport ke roomnya, tapi cuma bisa ke beberapa itu doang. Okay, harusnya si Sakura ada di dining hall. Got it. Harusnya di sini. Oke, okay. Free time baby. Sakura, I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
I'm sorry.
I appreciate the truth, but I'd like to be alone right now. I need to time myself. I need to think. After is one kill, I haven't developed too much. Ina.
Sorry.
Listen, I'm really sorry, but I kind of wanna be alone right now. If you're out there, nggak bisa. Dang it. So stressful, man. Okay, leave the area. Gak bisa. Tadi cuma si Kyoko dong. Yang ada di harusnya Kyoko ada di sini. Di batu. I wanna the bathroom. Okay. Halo Kyoko. Go away, pergilah. She won't even look at me. I guess she doesn't even see my face. Oh my god, what happened with people in here, man? I just wanna hang out. Come on. Okay, ini di mana lagi sih? Yasuhiro di mana? Yasuhiro. Si Kyoko di si Yasuhiro. Coba bentar. Yasuhiro nggak ada sih di mana-mana. ini nyebelin, orang-orang kok pada gila. Sial. Oke, di lantai 4 enggak ada ya? Siro kemana? Ya Siro. Ini orang-orang pada enggak mau berteman dengan gua. Oh, di sini ya Siro. Oke, kenapa gua jadi teleport dari sini? Ya Siro. Ya Siro. Ya Siro. Hey. Where are you? Toko harusnya Siro ada di sekitar sini. Sebentar, kita cari. Man, dia si kampret ini. Sorry, ternyata gua kasar sih. Gua nyari dia.
According to the spirits,
I had a dream last night. Gua mimpi semalam. I saw the spirit was going to float us with energy and save us from the school nightmare.
How about that?
It's probably tech hurt my man. Yeah. Yeah.
You know?
I've got something I want to show you. I got the Sigmata on my back.
Hey, come on.
Hey, I give for the it's good for you guys. He will show a scar on his back, but I didn't really want to get what it means. Even I get close today, would you like to give you a present? Yes, kalau ada, kita kasih. Oke, okay, apa yang kita punya? Tadi di atas Sakura gak, malah di malah marah doang kayak kampret. Oke, okay, sunflower. Ya. Yeah. I take whatever I can get my hand on. That's just my style, man. Doesn't mean he like it.
Yo.
Hey Makoto, what's up with my brother and fellow mother lover? But let's try some of semi sibling upright, okay? Stop talking about that.
So
you ready to next one? Lu siap untuk ronde selanjutnya? Never, gak akan pernah. Actually, do you for tune telling anyway? I saw you doing flame reading and stuff, and you didn't use any tool or anything. How did you know about divination tools? Sounds like you know way around the spirit world. I'm not sure you need to know that much to know about this kind of tools, okay? As I'm your expert, I have a question for you. But like I said, get you another discount.
No thanks.
This 20 card is a major arcana. Okay. Which do you want to talk about? Major minor arcana, major arcana, tell the future. Tarot. Oh, I know. You're talking about tarot card.
What?
Oh, music correct. Will you tell you important your majesty 600 bones? Itu udah umum. Wow, really? I'm certainly never say I have been in the fortune telling for one lifetime. I see. Well, you have changed your mind. You know, we are fine. Sure thing, anyway, getting back what I asked you before. If you don't use any tools or whatever, how do you know your fortune telling?
Don't be mean!
Well, don't be fool. I have my own technique. For example, I employ numerology, okay? Numerology.
No.
I use medical formula to predict future based on the birth date, let numbering all that. But I didn't see you doing anything like that either. Well, it's more inspirational style of fortune telling. Some kind of unknown power just act through you and suddenly bam, you got the info. You're talking about intuition.
How about that?
Don't try and describe it, it using cheesy word. But if not intuition, then gotta be some kind of supernatural power.
Not like some occult mystery.
Don't compare my clairvoyance to come occult will crack. I had the occult. Take a crap somewhere else. You had the occult?
Well?
Yep, now there's some good news. Act now and I'll throw an example of you already. I use magic record CD or spirit message. I received the lucid suit of heaven. 5 seconds of the baby and you will witness the okay anger for days. And you said you had the occult.
What the heck?
Hey, business is business. It's more, I more talk to him unless I understand. Got it. Okay. Apa gua masih dapat free time? Apa enggak? Selesai? Karena free time-nya terlalu ngabis-ngabisin waktu untuk gua. Gua play pengen ke cerita aja gitu. Satu sisi bagus sih untuk kayak misalkan kalian nanti di kelas trial-nya akan dapat kayak skill macam-macam. Cuma terlalu ngebuang-buang waktu, jujur aja.
This is a school announcement. It is now 10 p.m. As such, it is officially night time. Soon the doors to the... Okay then.
Okay. Night time is already. Tonight feels somehow uneasy. We still haven't settled the thing with Sakura. iPhone is in terrible mood. I just hope nothing's happened tonight. I hope so. Ah, menunggu ke teater.
Ding dong ping pong. Ding dong ping pong.
Good morning, everyone. It is
I'm tired of yours. Bullshit. I need to do something about Sakura. I better go to Danny Hall and talk to the others about it one more time. Oke. Okay. Tadi gua ke Danny Hall lagi. Ternyata gua bisa teleport tadi. Wah. Apa? Was that someone screaming? I think it's come from Danny Hall. Okay. Let's go, baby. Something happened. Makoto, we got big problem, man. What's wrong? Look. Hiro fingers shocked at his hit point.
Hina! Are you okay? What happened?
She killed her.
Yo, man.
Yes, Hiro. Killed Hina.
Not yet.
You gotta be kidding.
No, she's not dead, dia gak mati. Open your eyes, buka mata lu. No way she's dead, gak mungkin dia mati. Why, kenapa, what happened? Well, Toko and Hina just all the sudden, Toko dan Hina, dan tiba-tiba dia yelling, mereka berteriak, and then, dan kemudian, they knock the paper off the table. And that lead to a sneeze, they
won't bring the seat.
Hey, giant burn, are you little perfect? I'll stay, I might be glad, well, papa. Reflect maksudnya, ngerti ya lo? Maksudnya ternyata ada reflect maksud gua. But at least mine are real, ini gue asli. And look at my simply color brand doesn't just totally set you on fire.
Totally not
anyway, you totally know, totally rubber. Not another rubber boy, just get her out of my sight, okay? All
my beautiful scissors!
I start cutting while I'm going motong and memotong. And cutting and motong and cutting and motong. And it blew myself, who knows who long for the... Okay, then let's get Hina in the office. Kita bawa Hina ke ruang perawatan. Come on, Hiro help. Shit, bodoh, genocide Jill. Genocide Jack. A breeze love chase us out of the rooms and we can carry Hina away. By the time finishing taking care of Hina injured in the office, she seems to have finally regained her composure.
Sorry.
Thank you. Are you sure you are feeling better? Kamu yakin merasa baik kan? Yeah, it really wasn't just stressing my gorengan dong. But still, tapi apa ya? That was super close to hampir aja. It hadn't yelled out. If I hadn't yelled, kalau nggak teriak, you'll be dead right now. Kamu nggak mati sekarang. It's all thanks to Milo, sebelum awas mau buat ya. You know. Yes, well, thousand thanks for you, sir. Ya, yeah, terima kasih banyak kepada lu, tuan. So sarcastic. That just make you sound even more hostile. But man, I couldn't believe it. It was positive. I was about to see someone like come to the end. If I ever saw something like that, I'd never be able to sleep again. Kalau aku bisa tidur lagi, kalau berapa orang mati, selain which would suck. I love sleep. Yeah, and never mind, the person has really died, right? Hey, Hina, what's the heck happened? Apa sebenarnya terjadi? We just go into the fight. Okay. kita bertarung, and I lost my temper dan gue kehilangan kehilangan kesabaran gue istilahnya, and flew off the head. Let me guess, the fight was because of Sakura. At first I tried to just ignore it, pertama gue cuma pengen ngelupain itu aja nih. If you let joke about holes get to you all the time, kalau sudah orang brengsek terus gelut terus-terusan, you never have time to live life your life. Lu gak bisa hidup dalam kehidupan lu sendiri. But she wouldn't let it go. Tapi dia gak memberikan gak melupakan itu aja. So I just think, gue cuma without thinking about it, gak dalam berpikir, I feel like I want to punch her like a dozen times when oncok ribuan kali.
Serious?
A dozen punches really without thinking. And when thing out of her hand, kayak semua lepas dari kontrol, katanya gonna say Jack go let loose fight, dan gonna say Jack itu keluar kan, it's my own fault, salah gua, but I just couldn't take it anymore. Tapi gua bisa menahan itu lagi because she was saying all the terrible thing about my friend, you know, dan dia mengatakan sesuatu yang mengerikan tentang teman gua, tau. Before anyway, sebelum gua tau, Hina, I start welling up with tears, dan mata si Hina tiba-tiba nangis lah gitu. And just as there was on the bridge spilling over, the door news office burst open, and I thought the door was gonna fly over the highest. And there's a cyst for us. Oh my god, Kurogami! Ogre! Sakura! Your heart looks terluka, then what happened? Apa yang nothing, it's not big deal, bukan hal besar. Makoto, hero, what's meaning of this? What the heck, Sakura? It wasn't mean, bukan gua, it was just genocide chill, genocide chill, it's all the demented murders, pain's fault. To hurt Hina, menyakiti Hina, damn, sial. To leave me alone, meninggal gua sendiri, but for... What is it? What is this? What is this? Yeah! I'm okay, really. It just cut. Cuma goresan doang.
No forgiveness.
Unforgivable. I said maaf.
Forgiveness.
I can forgive them. Gua bisa bisa maafkan mereka. Hero, if you want to hurt someone, kalau menyakiti seorang, hurt me. Kecil lah gua. If you want to hurt someone, kalau menyakiti seorang, hurt you. Sakit lu.
I don't. I hate you exactly. Gua ngambil bener benci lu.
I can't forgive this.
Why? Kenapa?
Somebody save me.
He went every trip over himself and he runs screaming out of the nurse's office. But just a second later, dalam beberapa detik kemudian, what's going on? What's all noise about? Apa ada suara apa? Ribut ribut apa ini? Joko stood in the doorway dan di depan pintu of the office di ruang perawatan, taking hero's spot in the room, mengambil tempat hero yang sebelumnya di ruang.
It would seem
I gather that something happened. Gua pikir apa sesuatu terjadi. Joko, please you have to stop Sakura, mengingatkan Sakura.
Wait.
You don't need to stop, ngobrol mengingatkan gua. I'm okay, gua baik-baik aja. I'm not going to do anything, gua gak melakukan apapun. I just drawing a line right here and now. Goodbye. Wait, Sakura. Hina sprang into the action and leaving the nurse's office to chase after Sakura. Bisa si Hina istilah ngikuti Sakura lah. The only one left were yang cuma bisa adalah. Ah, god dang it, Kyoko. Please forgive me about what I did. Titik 3. Semua menjadi titik 3 karena Anda atau tidak? Kyoko, are you still mad? Kamu masih marah? Yeah, I figure. Yeah, gua nggak tahu kok. It's fine. Kita baik-baik aja kok. Huh? About that issue that we discussed earlier, it doesn't matter anymore. Okay. Then do you forgive me for not able to talk about it? Maafkan gua karena tidak bisa
berkata. In other words.
You could have told me about Sakura and Monokuma fighting. Lu bisa ngasih tau tentang pertarungan Sakura dan Monokuma. But you stay quiet, tapi lu tetap diam. You are only thinking of Sakura, lu bisa nyanyi tentang Sakura, and that's why you didn't tell me, right? Kenapa lu gak ngasih tau gua kan? You didn't want to confuse everyone. Gua gak mau buat bingung semua orang. Katanya until you could talk to her, sampai lu bisa bersiap dengan dia and be sure of what you said dan meyakinkan apa yang lu lihat. That's what you are thinking. Nah, lu pikir. That's why you didn't tell me, Kai. Yeah. Do things like that.
I wouldn't have expected such arrogance from you.
Gua gak pikir sesuatu yang sangat sombong dari.
Because
ultimately that means you don't trust me. Secara nggak langsung lu nggak sebenarnya nggak percaya gue. No, that's not it, bukan itu. But if that how you feel, how you dewasakan, I can really change your mind. Answer, tapi nggak bisa berubah pikiran mantan gue. It's fine, nggak apa-apa. I'm ready forgotten about it. Gue belum melupakan itu. Besides, I have overreacted. Gue terlalu overreacted. Atau lu berlebihan.
Anyway,
ngomong-ngomong it's over and done, udah selesai. Overdone with, udah selesai lah. Like I said, let's just forget about it. Okay, thank you. Okay, now what am I supposed to do? That issue we discuss matter anymore. Beberapa isu yang kita lakukan itu gak penting lagi. I want to talk about something else. Okay. When do you forgive me? What do I ever talk about it? You could have told me about Sakura yang menopong apa itu, but you stay quiet. Sama.
I wouldn't have expected.
Ini sama. Aduh.
That's fine. And I.
Okay.
Anyway.
Ini. No. Bagaimana cara? Harus dipencet tombol itunya, WASD-nya kawan-kawan. What is this you want to talk to me about? Apa yang boleh ngomong? Actually, I'd like to you to come somewhere with me. Gue pengen datang ke suatu bersama gue. I have business there. Gue bisa suatu di sana.
So.
Gue gimana? Just come with me, cuma ikut aja sama gue, and you will find out. Gue akan tahu kok. I guess, but gue rasa tapi.
Shall we go?
Well then, shall we quit going after kita selesai? Peter, typical indifference, Kyoko turn and walk away, setting big space. Peace, sorry. Ah, Kyoko. I hurried to catch up to her. She walked ahead in silence, and in silence I just heard. Eventually we arrived, nah kita tiba. Oke, alter ego lagi. The dressing room, ruang ganti. So, something else you mentioned atau yang lu sebut adalah.
Indeed.
That's right, itu betul. I has to do with alter ego. Aku mau satu tentang alter ego. But you said we didn't need alter ego anyway. Tapi lu bilang kayak kita gak butuh alter ego. I didn't say we didn't need him. Gua gak bilang kita gak butuh dia. I just said he had done his job. Dia udah selesai dengan pekerjaannya. Bisa selain itu, it's not us that need alter ego, bukan kita yang butuh alter ego. He has business with us, dia punya bisnis urusan dengan kita.
Right.
Alter ego asked me to bring other to come see him. Alter ego bilang ke kita, bilang ke gua kalau untuk bawakan semua orang sini ya. Apparently he has something he want to ask you, ada sesuatu yang dia tanya ke kita. Alter ego want to ask us something, dan tanya ke kita satu. Okay.
Correct.
Alter ego asked me to bring the. Okay. Okay, berarti gua harus alter ego-nya ngomong. Hello. So this just two of you, dia cuma ngalamin berdua, Kyoko and Makoto. Kyoko finger gulis across the keyboard, dia mencil yang ngetik keyboardnya. Is two not enough? Apa dua aja gak cukup? No, it's okay, gak in baik-baik aja. Two should be plenty, seharusnya dua udah cukup. But what is he want to ask us?
Indeed.
Let's find out. Lagi kita cari, shall we? Computer. Kyoko type in the question dan tanya suatu. What did he want to ask us?
So,
apa yang tanya kita? Oh yeah, so I like you to come to somewhere where you can connect me to the school. Gua pengen lu bisa menghubungkan gua dengan connect me to the school network atau bisa menghubungkan gua dengan jaringan sekolah. Yeah. What? Apa? Kyoko and I quickly glance to each other. She reply, why? Kenapa? Well, you said my job was done, right? Gue bilang pekerjaan gue selesai kan? but to just stop him cuma berhenti di sini aja. Saying I'm finished my work. Biar aja gue udah selesai pekerjaan gue. I don't want that. Gue ngapain itu? I want to keep being helpful to everyone. Gue pengen terus bisa membantu semua orang. I want to work as hard as everyone. Gue pengen bekerja keras seperti yang lainnya. As so what we can all get out of here. Dan kita bisa keluar dari sini. That's what the master want to get. Itu yang ingin more master juga. So to help everyone else, dan yang dingin, dan itu yang dingin the, untuk menolong semua orang katanya. To solve this mystery of this school, untuk menyelesaikan misteri dari sekolah ini. The only way I can help is, dan satu-satunya cara untuk menolong adalah if you connect me, kalau menghubungkan gua to this school's network, untuk menghubungkan dengan jaringan sekolah ini. But if you did that, tapi kalau melakukan itu, that's basically suicide, sama ya bunuh diri. I'm positive the mastermind will find out. Gua yakin gak ada mastermind yang mencari tahu ya about dengan cerita tentang mahal ini. They'll find you juga. Dia akan menemukan lo and they'll. You agree right Kyoko? Lu setuju kan Kyoko?
So,
I realize how dangerous it could be. Gua tahu seberapa bahayanya ini. But still, tapi tetap aja, I have to do this. Gua harus melakukan ini. I'm scared. Gua tahu. But I can handle it. Gua tapi gua bisa menghandle ini. I don't really understand why, but gue gak begitu mengerti kenapa, tapi when I think about everyone else, kita gue pikir tentang semua orang, my courage starts to grow, dan keberanian gue mulai tumbuh. You might think I'm just some inhuman AI, lu mungkin cuma berpikir gue lah AI yang gak tidak mempunyai sisi kemanusiaan, but it's true, tapi itu betul. So, it's okay, tapi itu gak apa-apa. If it's for the sake of everyone, kalau ini untuk kebaikan semua orang, katanya I won't be afraid, gua akan takut, nggak akan takut. I couldn't help but get lost in that voice. Gua nggak bisa ngapa-ngapain kecuali istilahnya termenung atau tersesat dalam suaranya si alter ego tadi. It was just to commit to admirable to fragile. Hey. You remember what you asked before, Makoto? Lu ingat apa yang lu omongin sebelumnya, Makoto? You ask what difference is between person and program, right? Lu bisa bedain manusia dengan program, kan? Iya.
Certainly.
When I talk to alter ego, gua bicara dengan alter ego, I don't know, gua gak tau. I have no idea how to accept that question, gua gak tau jawab pertanyaan itu. I think maybe this question if the program creator can answer. Mungkin ini adalah sebuah pertanyaan di mana katanya program dibuat dan gak bisa menjawabnya. But I can say this, tapi gua bisa bilang ini. There's no question alter ego is our friend. Gak ada pertanyaan bahwa si alter ego adalah teman kita. Kyoko.
I...
To be honest, jujur aja, I didn't want alter ego push himself anymore. Because if we take any more risk, the mastermind really will notice it. But...
Makoto.
Let's do it, Makoto. Ayo kita lakukan ini, Makoto. Let's correct alter ego to the... But...
Hey.
Hey, our friend. So I won't take this feeling into consideration. Hey, ini ya teman kita, kan? Jadi kita harus mengambil perasaan dia atau ya sebagai pertimbangan. And he said that he want to fight alongside his friend. Dia bilang bertarung dengan teman dia sisi teman-teman ya.
Now, if
you were in his place, kalau dia di tempat lu ada di tempatnya dia, could you just sit cuma duduk aja katanya and do nothing in the situation dan enggak melakukan apapun. If you saw everyone else fighting and doing their best, kalau lu melihat semua orang bertarung dan melakukan yang terbaik, would you just look at the other way? Or would you stand up? Apa lu akan berdiri? Katanya. Stand up to next everyone. Stand up tall to next everyone else and tell them you are their friend. Saya lebih berdiri untuk semua orang dan berkata kalau lu adalah temannya.
So.
Hey, are you guys fighting? Apa kalian berdua bertarung? Apa berantem? It's about me, apa ini tentang gue? Please don't, mohon jangan.
I wanna believe in myself.
I wanna believe in myself, gue pengen percaya pada diri gue sendiri. I want to be able to say, gue pengen bisa bilang, I know I can do it, gue tau bisa melakukan ini. So please, jadi kumohon, let me try, biar gue coba.
Listen.
And besides, there's one place where the mastermind might not notice. Gak ada tempat di mana mastermind gak tau.
That's right.
Remember, ingat, the another place beside here, di samping ini, where the no surveillance camera, dimana gak ada kamera pengawas. A room with the surveillance camera. A secret room, the affair room, the music room, the secret room. That's it, itu dia. The secret room you told me about. Pengasian lu pas tau gua. I definitely remember there was surveillance, no surveillance indeed camera in there. And I do believe you can correct the network from there. Remember seeing Ethernet port on the wall, okay.
However,
Ethernet yang dimana kayak model kalau misalnya kalian di internet tuh zaman dulu ya, internet tahun 90-an tuh sebelum ada wifi dan segala macam yang gue tahu, memang sambungin dari komputer ke kabel telepon gitu loh. Sekarang aja udah ada wifi segala macam, nggak seperti itu ya kan, dan ada paket data segala macam. Well, just because there's no camera there, kalau di sana nggak ada kamera, doesn't mean there no danger. Bukan berarti nggak ada bahaya. There's no way to be sure the mastermind isn't monitoring the network somehow. Well, also I have to move alter ego untuk memindahkan alter ego. And the mastermind will spot us, mungkin akan mengetahui kita. Tapi gue itu udah secret lagi ke bang pasien. If they pick up any of this, kalau dia mengambil ini atau melihat ini, then it's all over. Kalau ini semuanya berakhir. You're right.
That's what we have to do.
So despite all that, untuk di samping semua itu, I think we need to try. Kita harus coba. Because that's our best chance to finding any new clues. Sorry. Mungkin ini adalah kesempatan terbaik kita untuk cari petunjuk baru. Yoko. In that case, will you let me carry him? Biar gue yang bawa dia. There's no way you could hide him with that you are wearing. Dan gak mungkin ya, dengan lu bisa mendingan dia dengan apa yang lu gunakan sekarang. Right, betul. So let me do it. Dia gue yang melakukannya. Okay, then baiklah. I'll leave it to you. Gue menyerahkan kepada lu. Thank you.
So makasih. Then.
Then, let's get started. Ayo kita mulai. It's gonna be a little cramped for you. All three go be with us, okay? We start picking him up right away. I close the laptop and stuff the underneath my jacket. It's nickel. Bodoh. Shh, you can talk right now. Gua bilang bisa bicara, sekarang. We're going to move you another room. Gua akan lu ke ruangan yang lain. Until we get there, sampai sana, you have to be absolutely silent, okay? Understood, ngerti? Your command has been implemented. Good. To have him react like machine like that, all of a sudden, I didn't know how to react.
Makoto.
In the secret room, di ruang rahasia, there's a bunch of different cables. Gak ada banyak kabel, ngetabel, teh. In one of the desk, the power, di salah satu di laci mejanya. So, this may be network cable in there, apa ada kabel jaringan di sana.
However,
I assume the mastermind hasn't taken it already. Semoga si mastermind gak ambil itu, katanya. Atau belum mengambil itu. Well, all we can do is go and check for ourselves.
It's true.
Okay, setuju. Let's head to the secret room. Okay. Secret room itu di mana ya? Kita pakai teleport aja biar cepat kan, kawan. Kalau nggak salah, secret room itu di lantai 2 kan? Ya. Yeah. Lantai 2, lantai 3 ya. Bentar. Objektifnya aja ada objektifnya. Nah. I wanna see objektif. Report card. Enggak. Gue lupa. Regulation. Ayo peraturan. Enggak. Masa lantai 2 deh. Gue lupa. Tapi kita coba ya. Lantai 2. Oke, okay, hallway classroom, Auspicious Academy. Yap, lantai 2 betul. Gue yang bego. Oke, okay, jalan dikit. Gue salah teleport tadi. Harusnya teleport itu kan di sini. Harusnya deket ke kamar mandinya. Oke, okay, lari. Oke. Okay. Kamar mandi cowok kan?
Hey.
Hey, Makoto. Are you sure all document are gone? Lu yakin semua dokumen hilang? I refuse to believe you. Gua menolak untuk percaya lu. Gua yang cek again. Pergilah, coba cek lagi.
Cuman
apa? Just hurry up and go. Jangan cepat dan pergi. To make sure you don't run off. Jangan sampai lu istilahnya kehabisan waktu. I'm going to wait right here. I get it. Oh, gua ngerti. She's acting. She was not forceful. I thought he made her mad again somehow.
Just a second.
Why are you just standing there? Kan lu jubis di sana aja. Hurry up and go. Okay, I'm going.
So then.
Jadi biar seakan-akan kita pergi ke situ tuh kita nggak dicurigain. And be true, and be true, and count, I'm counting on you. Oke. This will be here. Okay, first we have to find network cable. Okay. According to Kyoko, there should be a bunch of cable in this tower. I found this network cable, right? Now we just have to connect to Alter Ego. Eventually I go to the work, I pull out the laptop and connect it to the Ethernet port with the cable. And that should do it. Yeah, I think it worked.
Leave it to me.
Just leave the rest to me, I swear I'll find something. I might be able to connect to the outside world. If I can, I see if I can call for help. So please just wait a little while longer. Just hold tight and put your faith in me. As was I about to leave, well, gimana ketika gue memilih, I decided to leave him, gue memilih untuk meninggalkan dia with one last thing. No matter what, gak penting apapun, we are gonna get out here. Kita akan keluar dari sini, you and all the rest of us as friend. Lu dan semuanya yang ada di sini ya, sebagai teman. Friends, teman, even me, bukan gue. Thank you, terima kasih. Thank you, Makoto. Terima kasih, Makoto.
Makoto.
Oh, itu gimana? Bagaimana? Well, it went okay, but all the document were gone. Semua dokumen menghilang, just like I thought. Itu yang gue bilang ke lu. My repair is an intentional mix of acting and real feeling.
Correct.
I see, gitu ya. Then there's nothing left for us here. Kita ya bisa tersisa dari kita di sini.
Goodbye.
Sampai jumpa. Before I knew it, sebelum gua tahu ada Kyoko was walking away, sebelum gua pergi ada she wasn't acting anymore. Dia nggak acting lagi ya. Dia cuma was for sure udah pasti. Dia udah pasti. Ah, Kyoko. Ya. Yeah. So we are just gonna split up. Jadi kita akan
berpencar.
Of course, saja I have no reason to stay with you. Gak ada alasan untuk tetap bersama at this point sekarang ini. Well, maybe, but it isn't that little too direct. Apa yang nggak secara langsung? Should I hesitate and fumble of something to say? Bahwa sesuatu yang harus gua katakan, your high maintenance. That's not what I mean. Bukan itu. I just had to more want to talk to you about what something gua jalan gua malu. Like seperti what are you going to do about Sawara orang lapan orang sakura? Well, something has to be done. Soal saya harus selesai. It's true.
However.
But the things are right now. Seperti sekarang ini, there's no way nggak mungkin ada to pursue anymore. They don't have the mind to listen. Then what should we? Apa yang harus kita lakukan?
So,
if we can find some new clue, bisa cari petunjuk baru. There's like chance the city will mengubah situasinya. That's all we can hope for right now. Itu yang bisa kita harapkan sekarang. Which is why Alter Ego. Kenapa wah Alter Ego?
Correct.
All we can do is wait. Bisa lakukan apa menunggu? And believe in our friend. Saya buat teman kita. You're right. That's our only option. Okay. Apart ways and I head back to my room. I'm kind of tired. Gua agak lelah. So I lay down in bed. On bed kali, bukan in bed. Maybe it was because of the stress of moving Alter Ego, but I was way more tired than I realized. So before long at all. Alright, I had completely dozen off. Okay, saya mulai terlelap tidur. Si mak koto ini. Bingbong, oh bukan. Ding dong, ping pong, oh bukan. The sharp sound of the doorbell, suara keras dari pintu, dari bel pintu. pierce my sleep has and pull me back on the reward. Istilah yang ngebangun gua lah, singkatnya. Oke.
Okay. Makoto.
Makoto, get out of here. Kau udah sini. Kyoko, kau juga ngomong apa yang terjadi? Hina just came to see me. Hina baru aja melihat ke gua and she was white as a ghost. Dia pucat banget. It sounds like something's happened. Kayaknya sesuatu terjadi. What? Apa? As soon as I heard the word, my heart start to beat a little faster. I suddenly found myself wide awake. Gue tiba-tiba terbangun, bener-bener bangun gitu. She said for us to come to the rec room. Kita datang ke ruang rekreasi. The rec room? Okay, let's hurry. Oh, ini agak nge-lag gue. Kayaknya laptop gue agak panas. Coba aku pegang ya. Makoto, Kyoko, Hina, what's wrong? Ini ada apa? Something not right, not right. Suatu nggak benar. In the rec room. What's inside? Ada apa dalam? There was window, rec room door, and I hurried to look inside. And when I did, Sakura, is she unconscious? Apa dia nggak sadarkan diri? She's sitting on the chair. Dia duduk di bangku, like she's bowing her head. Seperti menundukkan kepala. Was going on? Jadi something happened to her. Apa yang terjadi kepada dia? I was just walking past, gue cuma melewat and happened to notice her through the window. Dan gue cuma sadar dia melalui jendela. But I couldn't get to the door. Gue bisa buka pintunya. I tried knocking, gue coba mengetoknya. I tried to call her name, gue coba manggil namanya. But she wouldn't respond. Ya, okay, dia gak merespon. So what should we do? Apa yang harus kita lakukan? What are we going to do? Apa yang harus kita lakukan?
Anyway,
gue sama untuk tampan mengatakan we need to get into that room. Kita harus masuk ke dalam ruangan itu. But the door's locked, right? Tapi kita terkunci kan? And if we break in, kalau kita menghancurkannya, we'll be violating school regulation. Kita akan melanggar peraturan.
Listen to me.
We are going to force our way. Kita akan paksa jalan kita masuk. I just say, gue aja bilang. Wow. The door isn't locked. Itu yang gak terkunci. It's not locked because the rec room doesn't have a lock. Ini gak terkunci harus karena rekreasi room atau ruang hiburan harusnya gak terkunci. Gak punya kunci. Then why? Lalu kenapa?
Oopsie.
If you like the door pressing against something inside the room. Okay, ditahan dari ini. Is it the chair apa ini kalau bangku? Chair bang.
In other words.
Anyway, this door isn't locked. Lebih dia gak terkunci ya deh. Which mean yang berarti as far as I can tell, the rule doesn't apply. Kalau satu kan nggak berlaku. Then there's no problem if we break it. Dengan apa kita menghancurkan? Let's smash the window. Kita hancurkan kacanya. That should be the fastest way. Okay, I go do something break it with. Okay, cari suatu menghancurkan. Wait, right here, tunggu sebelah sini. Inside the rec room, Sakura still hadn't moved an inch. She just unconscious, right? Dia cuma nggak sadarkan diri kan? Is she okay? Apa dia baik-baik? I mean, Sakura, so I'm sure. Kyoko didn't reply. Kyoko tidak membalas, gak jawab apa-apa. This was only silence. Cuma ada keheningan doang. But the silence didn't last long. Here, ini. I found boom, gue menemukan sapu. In the classroom, di ruang kelas. You see it, kenapa?
Makoto.
We can handle this right, Makoto. Dia bisa menangani ini kan, Makoto. Come on, please hurry. Okay, you two, stand back. I took the hold of room so as hard as I could. Aiming directly to the window, all this took was one solid hit. Crash. The window shattered into 100 pieces of scattering across the rec room. Okay, ntar. Sebentar, kawan-kawan. Okay, sorry. Gua agak ini sedikit. Diserap dikit mulut gua. Stuck through the... sorry, gua tepcet spasi. Bukan tepcet mos. I stuck my head through the now open window and start jostling the chair a little against the chair pretty heavy. But if I can just... I push the all my strength and finally the Sakura. I run to her as fast as I could. but moment laid my hand on her. Alvin was cold dead, dan gua rasakan dia udah mati, udah dingin seperti orang mati. I could feel the last lingering warm of the living body. Gua cuma bisa merasakan satu yang sedikit dari kehangan dari orang yang tubuhnya masih hidup. Life had abandoned Sakura's body. Oh, kehidupan telah meninggalkan tubuhnya Sakura. And then, dan kemudian, ding dong, ding dong.
A body has been discovered! After a certain amount of time, which you may use however you like, the class trial will begin!
Oke, chapter 4. Huh? Ini chapter 4 sebenarnya ini, untuk cerita dan segala macam. Tapi masih, nanti kan ada class trial dan segala macam. Masih belum selesai sih.
Sakura. Sakura's dead? She's really dead?
I heard not talking, gue menerangkan dia bicara, but my eyes start steadier forward. I could only look on at Sakura's dead body. Okay, ini gue gak tahu untuk investigasinya, gue akan satu video ini atau enggak, tapi nanggung sebenarnya kalau investigasi sekarang, jadi besok kita tinggal press trial. We didn't make it in time. It's happened again. Ini terjadi lagi. Penting to observe, Yoko begin to gently inspect Sakura body, mulai pelan-pelan Islam mengecek tubuhnya si Sakura. I wonder, gue pikir, what's the confirming that Sakura really was dead? I mean, meyakinkan bahwa Sakura telah mati. Checking for bruises or reaction, atau mengecek nadinya atau hanya sebuah reaksi. I have to go to get them. Gua pergi dan mencari mereka. I have to get the others. Gua mencari yang lainnya. Oshikira dan kaki yang gemetar, Hina left the red room. And I dan aku. Why? Kenapa? Why did this happen to happen? Kenapa yang terjadi? That's all I could say. Itu yang cuma gua yang bisa omong. I repeat all over again. Gua bicara lagi dan lagi.
Hi.
Ayo itu SMS Sakura body. Gua mengecek tubuhnya Sakura. I just stood there, mentioned behind her. Gua cuma di sana dan mentionless itu masih nggak bisa bicara apa di belakang dia. Well, she's checking Sakura corpse atau mengecek mayat Sakura. Time passed, waktu berlalu. Well, I stood there, gua di sana, unable to do a thing. Ketika nggak bisa melakukan apapun, time just passed, waktu telah berlalu. And after I don't know how long, sampai gue nggak tahu berapa lama. I got everyone, gue mendapatkan semua orang atau memanggil semua orang.
What?
Wah, wow, oh god.
Yes.
Oh, so she's dead, huh? Jadi dia mati.
I see.
Sakura sedikit, Sakura lari bunyi. I see, begitu ya. As soon they arrived, setelah dia mereka tiba, Yoko begin. Yoko mulai.
Just a second.
You heard the announcement just now, mendengar nomor pemberitahuan sebelumnya kan, yeah, right, betul, betul. So you know what it's mean, this mean. Gue berarti tahu apa yang terjadi.
Interest.
Sakura sebenarnya aku adalah dibunuh kan, and by someone in this very room. Atau orang semua yang di ruangan. Is that why you are going to say apa ingin lu katakan? No, tidak. Whoever killed her, siapa membunuh dia kan? It's not just someone in this room. Nggak cuma soal orang di ruangan. It's one of you, salah dari itu. Hiro, Byakuya, ya, Toko, one of you killed Sakura dari kalian membunuh Sakura.
What?
You are accusing us before we even begun the investigation. Lu udah mulai menuduh kita ya, ketika bahkan kita mulai investigasinya. I don't need investigate anything. Gua gak perlu menginvestigasi apapun. Because you had her. Karena lu membenci dia. You had this sign of
hope.
One of you did it. Salah satu dari kalian melakukan. I know it. Gua tahu. You know it. Gua tahu.
Papam. Papam.
Jeez, ya ampun, I didn't know your power level increase by that much just by getting mad. Gua gak tahu ada kekuatan lu bisa meningkat ketika lu menjadi marah.
What the heck?
What are we doing here?
Come on!
Isn't it obvious? Bukan, udah pasti katanya. I'm here to hand out my little mermaid flyer. Kau bising udah membantu istilah kertas pembunuhan ini. That's right. Itu betul katanya. That's the next monokuma file atau file monokuma selanjutnya. And don't get so mad. Jangan terlalu marah, then Miss Asahina. Or you're gonna ruin the little face of your god. Now then, with that, I don't mean gitu aku. Hold on, tunggu dulu. There's something I want to ask you. Gua mencari pada lu satu. Ah, it was you, wasn't it? Itu dulu bukan ya? You killed Sakura, lu membunuh Sakura. Oh. Sakura want to challenge the Mastermind to duel. Sakura pengen menantang si Mastermind untuk berduel. Maybe you mean lu katanya. And her fault again, dan berdua tarung lagi. Then I kill her, lalu membunuh dia. Sorry, no quiet, sorry, gak dekat, gak sama sekali ya. Actually, not even close, bukan gak mendekati sama sekali. This whole thing is totally irrelevant now. Semua menjadi suatu gak benar sekarang. Sakura came the most irreducible and with even getting a chance to finish thing with Sakura istilahnya orang yang paling menyesal ya. Nah, untuk istilah menyelesaikan suatu masalah dengan buat. Which, thank God for that. Untungnya untuk itu kata it saved me. Itu menyamarkan gua. The thought of having good with our little fight. Okay. Meskipun for someone like me untuk bahan luar seperti gua, it wouldn't be no mean fit to take down the behemoth like that.
Hey,
kamu gak bisa ngalahin orang seperti itu. Sebenernya. I gotta tell you, gua nggak selalu. I was actually pretty worthless. Nah, khawatir. I mean, she's a violent rule by attacking me. Ada kesalahan di mana Islam menyerang gua in the first round di awal abad. I wasn't able to punch them all, so I don't know who it was, gua atau siapa itu, but whoever the black can is this time siapa pun bunuhnya kali ini, I own you one. Gua berutang satu pada lalu aneh. You own them one, lu bisa berutang budi pada mereka. Oopsie, but you'll get busy for the end. Itu lu kesel sama gua. You better figure out what did it for. Lu harus mencari tahu siapa yang melakukan. Plus, I mean, your life are all on the line, right? Tapi semua, misalnya hidup kalian dalam dipertaruhkan, ya kan?
What is this?
What the hell, apa-apa, Nate? He own the world. Utang budi, ya, dia merasa misalnya berutang budi pada seseorang. I hate him, gue I hate this whole thing, gue putus semua ini. Well, for one, I'm glad it was a goal. Pertama, kata gue senang katanya terasa kalau she was working in the mastermind of the world. Dia bukan jatuh mastermind bagi dia. Oke, okay, you said that now. Well, you can share now. Seperti itu. Sorry, I don't have time for you, scrambling. Gue gak punya waktu berdebat dengan you. The next game has already begun. If you want to be angry, kalau main marah, at sama kepada seorang. Be angry at the whoever kids are. Marah kepada siapapun yang butuh Sakura.
Anyway.
Right now, sekarang, our top priority needs to be unpopping Sakura film. Prioritas kita sekarang adalah untuk mencari pembunuh dari Sakura. If we can't do it, kita bisa melakukan itu, we are dead. Kalau kita gak bisa melakukan itu, kita semua mati. Then, let's decide who will stand for this time. I'll do it, gue melakukannya. Kita. I'm okay, gue baik-baik aja. Just let me handle it, biar gue menghandle it. Atau ngurusin masalah ini. Decide, I want to be here. Gue pengen sini, di Sakura dan Sakura. Oke, okay, Devina, guard is guard number 1. Ada 8 penjaga nomor 1 ada, but we need one more. Itu bisa buat. Yoko, that's you. Itu lu ada. Gua. You always thrown in my side. Lu selalu gak berada di sisi gua. This time I just stand by what's quietly consider that an order. An order.
That's fine.
Fine, baiklah. I'll stay behind. Gua akan diem sih. Then, it's set all right. Udah jelas. Let's begin the show. Hold on, tunggu dulu. Before that, sebelum itu, there's something I want to say. Satu yang gue katakan. Which is, apa itu? Hero, biakia, toko, none of you allow to step foot in crime scene. Gak ada seorang pun dari kalian bisa boleh menangkap kaki di tempat perkara kejadian. Huh? What?
Apa? It's your fault!
One of you kill Sakura. Kalau dari kalian bunuh Sakura. I won't let someone like that come anywhere near you. Nah, sir, gua ngambilkan seorang dari kalian dari mendekati dia.
Okay.
Don't be stupid, jangan bodoh. Our life is just much danger as yours. Hidup kita sangat berbahaya, seperti sangat hidup lu ini. We're very right to investigate. I don't care what you say, kalau bilang yang lu katakan. I'm not letting you one kill Sakura anywhere near you. Even it mean I have to use forms for you are not getting it yet. Well, if we just discuss, you'll be a waste time of that. How about compromise? We're gonna go get the kompromisasi atau apa sebutannya kalau di Indonesia tuh, aduh.
Soalnya
gini, I won't ask you to let all of us in tadi, jangan biar meminta kita semua masuk atau just let you get yang biar gua juga apa? You don't really care, dude. You don't really want your boss to use kalian berdua gak berguna anyway. Yep. Not tidak, don't really care, gua gak berguna. I rather spend my time coming with another splendid fantasy for you master anyway. And you, gimana dulu? You really object? Do you really object? Lu bener-bener keberatan? If you are gonna go that far, kalo pengen snow scary itu, what can I do? So, bisa gua lakukan. I mean, I don't have anything to hide. Gua punya apa punya bisnisnya. So why wouldn't I care? Gimana kenapa gua seputus
petunjuk? It's all clear.
Then, this decide. Kalo itu udah diputuskan. Nothing decide kan? Semua itu.
Calm down.
I know you feel Hina. Gua tau apa yang lu pasangan Hina. But you should agree to be sacrifice. Lu harus persetuju dengan permintaan. But,
hey.
We have to find out who killed Sakura. Kita bisa tahu siapa.
Correct.
For those of us, misalnya dari kita ada ya, still life yang masih hidup, atau and to honor Sakura's memory dan untuk mengingat kenangan akan Sakura. Fine, baik lagi guys, tidak sih, oke, gue rasa baik lagi. But no matter what, tapi nggak penting apapun itu, biar you absolutely aren't allowed to touch her, nggak boleh memegangnya dia. Nyatanya biasanya who would want to touch clearly dead body? Saya mau memegang tubuh orang mati.
Listen.
Ya sih, in a fighting ya cukup kita bertarung, we need to focus on the investigation from here and out, on out. Everyone keeps this is my, in mind, if we can uncover Sakura killer, kalau kita bisa menemukan Sakura, all of us face execution. By how to kill Sakura, it's not a matter of hoping we can do it. If we want to survive, we have to do it. It's kind of hopeless hope. We have no choice but just do it. Gue capek sebenarnya, cuma gue nggak tahu ini pengen gue lanjutin apa enggak karena investigasi. Ya maksudnya besok kita tinggal class trial. Oke. Okay. Pak, ini musiknya agak kecil banget, pak. Gue takut nanti gede-gedein, gede banget. The body was in the couple's bedroom and on the third floor of school. This evidence strong blow on the victim head. The other injuries were not. However, it seems that at some point the victim suffered from violent positive of blood. Monokuma file has been added to the truth bulb of section of your handbook. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Hey. I think the case is time to make you a challenge. Why is that?
So,
there's only one into the rec room and the door we just came to. And the door is jammed shut with Cheru inside the rec room. Which means the killer will have to escape somehow after getting the door. So if the door was blocked from the inside, kalau ditahan dari dalam, and there's no way in or out till we broke broke the window. Okay, there's like zero escape right? Kayak nggak mungkin dia kabur kan? Ya lu dalam kata lain di classic lock room apa kita kemudian long lock room murder. I guess you might see this kind of thing a lot of mystery movie or book or whatever. But could it really happen in real life and right before our very eyes like
hey.
This? I curious to hear more about what the locker room was just in and tiles, okay? Sure, if you
that's
don't
fine.
Mind, no, brother. When you break down this kind of random mystery, there's a four basic type ada tempat tipe untuk pengguna seperti ini. The first type atau tipe pertama, the locker room is created after the actual crime is committed. Pembuatan ruang tertentu dibuat ketika pembunuhan sebenarnya terjadi udah terjadi. Dalam artian kayak dibuat-buat bahwa dia matinya di sini gitu. The silver means the killer commit his crime then through special method seals the room ya. Gua ngerti maksudnya. This mainly involves some trick involving the locking of the room. Basic approach including using string or simple mechanism that's a number of variations. So that's all we have to do in check door see if that what it was right.
Correct.
The second type when the lock room already exists before the crime is committed atau pembunuhnya itu udah terjadi atau ya, sebelum ruangan tertutup itu sudah udah terjadi atau sebelum katanya pembunuhan terjadi, gimana maksudnya?
In other words.
Oh, basically the skill you special construction or tools from the outside the target the victim is, sorry salah ngomong gue. You push switch and it fires handgun. You shoot an arrow through gaps and doors, something like that. Oh, dalam artian emang dia ada tempat situ, tapi dia nyari celah di mana bisa ngebunuh si orang ini. Bisa jadi dengan racun ya kan? Ketika orang itu lagi duduk dalamnya, dimasukin minuman, ruangan tertutup, dikasih racun, anggap minumannya ya mati di situ. But in this case, maksudnya ini doesn't seem stupid, kayaknya nggak cocok. There's no guns or room, ada pistol atau mana in the school, di sekolah, and the door does have a gap that would allow it. Yeah, I think we probably cross the one of the list.
It's true.
The third type is the killer set in the room. Pembunuhnya di dalam ruangan, nanti until it's open up, sampai itu terbuka. Dalam artian, pembunuhnya ketika ngebunuh itu, dia sembunyi dalam ruangan. What do you mean by that? Maksud
in other words,
they stay hidden, dia akan terus-terus sembunyi, and the doors open dan pintu terbuka. They use the confusion or blend in with the group. They pretend they show up along with everyone else, and that's that. That sounds like could have been possible, maybe.
Mungkin
aja. The fourth and the final is when it wasn't actually locked room at all. Kalian bukan terpasang sekali. Not locked room.
In other words,
that mean there's actually alternate escape route and web within the room. You see, it's not novel as thing, but in reality, it's generally not possible. Dan ada sesuatu yang nggak mungkin. Do you think we can across the one of you? One of
indeed.
You?
Indeed.
I believe so. Yeah. So what is come to the locked room mysteries? These are the basics. So there are four possible, empat kemungkinan nanti. Then Kyoko with of those four choice seems most likely in this case. Dari keempat kemungkinan mana yang mungkin?
It's true.
That's good question. Pertanyaan benar. Answering that should be our primary focus during this trial, okay? But right now, sekarang I can't really say. Gue nggak bisa mengatakan apa. I see. Gitu ya. The way she set up the lock room, okay, until figure that out the truth, yeah, Sakura's that will stay hidden. It definitely true mystery, I need to foster the investigation as much as I can, okay. For Sakura, if nothing else. Okay, investigasi. Tapi sebelum itu gue pause dulu kawan-kawan, karena gue pengen minum dan segala macam. Nanti gue balik lagi. Karena ini bakal capek banget, jujur ya. Okay. Gue balik lagi. Sorry gue tadi sempat minum dulu, ngemil dikit dan segala macam. Oke, kita lanjutin investigasi kita. Apa yang kita harus cari? Pertama Hina dulu.
What the heck?
Well, nobody know who did it. Terus lu tahu siapa melakukannya?
Dia
kuya toko or hero. It has to be one of them. Salah satu dari mereka. They could stand the side of her. You agree with me, don't you? Makota lu setuju dengan gue bukan Makota? Well, I don't want to say anything for sure. Gua gak yakin mereka melakukan mengatakan apa without finding out more. Kalian bisa tahu apapun. Then let me help you find out more. You see, lihat Sakura asks all three of them to meet with her. Dia bertanya kepada untuk minta mereka bertiga menemui dia. Tanya. You know where? Lu tahu di mana? Right here, di sini. Atau di record. What? Apa? After I went to the nurse office, lalu gue pergi ke ruang perawatan this morning, pagi ini Sakura and I both left together. Kita berdua pergi bersama tanya. Well, eventually she went off on her own, but when I saw her, dia pengen pergi sendiri, but belum melihat dia tanya. After that, setelah itu she told me last time one. She said, left a note for each of them. Tinggalkan catatan mereka, satu dari mereka. She asked them to meet her in rec room by noon. That Monokuma first said she's died right around there. Dan Monokuma bilang dia mati setelah sekitar itu. Sekitar waktu itu, atau siang berarti. I tell you, terus gue ngasih yang sebenarnya, I heard the right from Sakura upset. And I tried to stop her. But she wouldn't listen, dia ngomong ngomong. She said not to worry, jangan khawatir, they were dead. She just want to talk to them. Okay, this is what happened to everybody. If I stop her, kalau mementingkan dia by force even untuk dengan cara paksa, did even know never would have happened. Hina, is it possible not to have a regret? Okay, Awi Akun masuk ke shoot of bullets, boom boom boom. But the fact she has asked the street to meet with her. Okay, she has asked them to come to the rec room at noon at the same time. And plus she end up by the, okay, she might be good confirm what I just heard with few of them directly. Enak banget ya, saya cari. Okay.
However,
but for Sakura to have this job, this job, yeah, this not time of who go down without a fight.
It's true.
Gak mungkin ya, saya lagi mau soal nama tarawang perlawanan. And she certainly didn't, I would say. Gua rasa dia gak melakukan ya, gua rasa gitu. She was the ultimate material artist atau ahli bela diri. Strong in body, kuat tubuh atau mind, pikiran, and spirit, dan jiwa. See how was the killer able to get upper hand on her? I wonder did someone get upper hand? They must have taken her by surprise, jadi dia menyerang dengan tiba-tiba, right?
Certainly.
Mungkin aja, that would be a need if they expect to stand any chance against her. Kalau itu dia berani sih, ngadapin lawan, isinya bisa ngelawan dia dengan gitu. Oke, aku ya.
What?
What do you want? Apa yang inginkan? You are bothering me, mengganggu. There's something I like to talk to you about. Make it good. Cepat, tanya. It's true that Sakura asked you to meet her in rec room. Aku bener, Sakura minta lu bisa ketemu di rec room. So you found out there, tau interesting, benar. Then it's true, kalau itu betul. Then it's true, apa itu betul? I did receive a note to that effect, yes. Gua mendapatkan catatan, iya. But what fool would do what it set up? Seorang bodoh mana yang mau melakukan itu? And risk being killed dengan resiko dirinya dibunuh atau by that monster oleh monster seperti itu. So you didn't go see him? Jadi nggak mau bertemu dengan dia? Of course not. Tadi enggak. I read the note. Gua merobek suratnya to send and to the way. Misalnya yang merobek suratnya dan berkeping-keping dan misalnya ngelempar itu. I haven't seen Sakura today at all. Gua nggak melihat Sakura hari ini sama sekali. Ya dia said he didn't go see him, dia bilang dia gak mau ikut dia si Sakura. Is that the truth? Tapi betul apa? Well, until I can prove otherwise, I can have no choice but accept
this business fact.
If you are finished, please remove yourself from my sight. Jadi setelah dia gak bisa ngomong si Byakuya ini bohong atau enggak, sedangkan saya menerima ini untuk fakta dulu untuk sekarang gitu. Oke, okay, thanks. Yakuya Kon, SBF, boom, let's go. Oke, okay, apa yang kita share sini? It's 1 o'clock right now. According to the Monokuma file, Sakura is dead about 12 noon. Let's go, 12 p.m. So, last day on our road, because jam yang was just dead when Kyoko I work with Alter itu. Rasa nggak tahu deh. There's lockers open, locker terbuka, and there's them on the inside, ada sesuatu di dalamnya. A handprint. Atau bekas telapak tangan.
Why?
What's handprint doing here? Apa yang bekas telapak tangan melakukan sini atau bisa jadi biasanya kan sidik jari kayak sidik telapak tangan lah gitu modelnya. It's just like someone touched the inside of the locker and left a handprint all
the time. It's true.
It's like your fresh too, eh? Masih baru juga. It says someone has hiding here, seorang yang bersembunyi sini in the locker, di locker, dan they left behind the little something extra. Dengan sesuatu yang extra, okay? So then kalau begitu, maybe skiller hit in here mungkin yang bersembunyi sini until the locker room was open sampai ruang terkunci terbuka, don't you think? Mau buku kayak gitu. During all the confusion dan segala suatu kebingungan ini, they open out and join the rest of the
group. Wrong.
Harusnya begitu. Tapi apapun ini sayang ya, that's not possible. Tapi kita gak mungkin, karena kita sadar. Hah? Why not? Apa enggak? Think back. Pikir lagi ya, before we open the door, sebelum kita membuka pintu atau we look inside the room, right? Kita lihat dalam ruangan kan? The lock was already open. Oh, locker room sudah terbuka at that point, okay.
Indeed.
So there's no way someone could have hidden there until after was open the door. Yeah, so then, what does this handprint mean? Okay, local handprint has been added to the tooth of bullet, boom boom boom, let's go. Sorry. This for red bottle. Light up of the shelf, okay. And inside each bottle, there's some kind of Monokuma figure, figure dari Monokuma. What I'm wondering, what the girl's figure inside the bottle? The figure apa dalam bottle?
So,
it's not different from your standard ship in the in a bottle, huh? Okay, kapal dalam botol maksudnya. You know when the bottle opening, the smaller the boat rest inside. Sorry, makan gua ngigo lagi tidur di belakang gua. You never seen that? Lu nggak pernah melihat itu? Ya, gua tahu. Oh yeah, maybe
in
I have. So it's the is monocle version of that. A Monokuma bottle, if you will. Okay, Monokuma bottle has been added. Tooth bullet, boom boom boom, of your handbook. Sorry kalau soal pengalaman gue masuk karena ego sama gunungan gue. Oke. Itu like, oh ada pecahan botol semua. This shot to test that one the chair that was sitting on. Ini kayak figurnya ya, yang tadi. The glass is all red and there's a top of button section of bottle right. So this must be original bin a bottle. Okay, glass shot on the floor has been added to the tooth of blood, boom boom boom. There's something else on the ground near the glass. Yeah, it's figure. It's face the palm of my hand. It's Monokuma figure. A figure on the floor has been added to the suit of bullet. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go. It feels like I finally starting to make sense of things a little bit, little by little. The Monokuma ball sitting on the shelf. The Monokuma figure was found on the ground. The one on the lantai at the restaurant. There's a whisper of the style of the bottle. Yep. This would be something like myself hit hard with the Monokuma bottle slide. The shed glass and Monokuma figure are the evidence of that. So I think it's safe to say the Monokuma bottle was the weapon. Tapi gak mungkin semudah itu membunuh si ini kan. Odara. There's a blood stain on in the floor of in the front of the magazine shelf. It must have come from Sakura, right? But this doesn't make sense. What is so far away from where she died? Kenapa jauh banget dari teman dia mati? Okay, magazine shelf bloodstain has been added to the thread of truth bullets. Boom, boom, boom. Magazine. The same shelf are full of magazine. There's all different kind of magazine here. Okay, oh. This looks like some kind of weapon. Huh? Ah, yeah, itu adalah. You recognize it? Nah, lu tahu itu. Well, yeah, I mean, I give it to him. Gua kasih ke dia. That can be weapon. Sakura was super upset when she found out genocide Jack and attack me. Sakura sangat kesal ketika mengetahui guys genocide Jack menyerang gua. Right, betul kan? So after we left the news office, I gave the give it to her. Masih itu dia. I thought it may be help her, jadi bisa menolong dia. Have her calm down a little, bisa menolong dia tenang sedikit. So you gave the candy, bisa dia ngasih permen ke Sakura. I found the big box of in the warehouse. Kotak besar ini di warehouse atau di gudang. I really like it. Aku sangat suka itu. Actually, as soon as we could get into the warehouse, baru masuk ke gudang. I took the entire box from seluruh kotak itu back to my room, ke dalam ruangan gua. I made sure nobody else could get their hand on them. Gua pastikan ga ada seorang pun yang cengah begitu. You really like them that much, lu suka banget sama itu. But I want Sakura to get chance to one or for herself. Gua pengen satu atau untuk dirinya sendiri. That's why I gave it to her. But now they lost all their flavor. Gila. Okay, polka-dot candy wrapper has been added to the tooth. Bullets, boom, boom, boom. Apa lagi? Okay. Oh. The chest shove again the doorknob so we could get the door open. There's no evidence that any kind of string or mechanism was used on the chair. In other words, there's no reason to think the chair has anything special done for it. Okay. In this door, the only way is our out, the rec room. The doors doesn't have lock and there's no evidence the mounting have the temple. The notable chance the door is the smash window, Charles Lee Maxwell mengacu kacanya. This happened of course when I broke it, it to get it. Itu adalah caranya gimana ketika gua masih masuk ke sini ngancur-ngancur kacanya dan to get inside ke masuk dalam. There's no evidence, gak ada bukti ya. Dan ini kan string ada atau benang or mechanism was used to the door, okay? On the other word, dalam kata lain, I don't see anything special dan sesuatu yang mencurigakan about the door itself. I think it's the main, but both the door and the chair. There's no doubt the reason the door didn't open was simply because of the chair was shoved up against it. This keep a doorknob from turning and the door from opening. There was no evidence of the door or chair being tampered with or anything like that. This like kill must have created locked door room from inside, not from the outside. Okay, rec room door. Oh, jadi petunjuk juga nih. Has been added to the truth of bullets. Boom, boom, boom. There's some kind of plastic containers rolling around near the entrance to the room. Botol plastik.
So,
atau botol plastik kayak kontainer tuh biasanya yang kualitas bagus lah, kalau bukan adalah botol plastik aqua gitu motor. It's just like the protein drink atau kayak macam minuman protein gitu, and it's empty dan kosong. Setiap kali mas saya bilang itu, pasti setiap kali minum itu, everyone knows how much she love protein. Dia tahu berapa banyak yang dia minum protein. And she mentioned she was how protein was good for all sort of LFA. I wouldn't take that to her. I wouldn't take that to her if you all. Gue gak akan ambil itu untuk jantung lo katanya gitu. I know, gue tahu. But still this protein can. It got a label that, on this. It will say CHEM-A2D. Chemistry A2 sebenarnya. This remind me ini yang gue Sakura mention how CHEM lab had kind of helped staff ya. So they must be gotten this from CHEM lab. Oke, pasti dapat dari CHEM lab.
Just a second.
But this research itu aneh hati. Ah, hey. What's it? You see was scratched around the cat. Lu bisa melihat pecahan itu di sekitar botolnya ini atau kalengnya ini. A shard like a blue glass that must be part of the window from the cat inside. But they are just scratched around. Tapi ini bukan sekitarnya. Cuma sekitar botol ini doang. They also underneath it. Ada di bawahnya. Ya. What does that matter? Apa begitu pentingnya? I can say for sure, gue gak yakin, but it's probably going to want to take note of it. Gue yang mencatat ini. I feel like it become important clue later on, akan menjadi petunjuk yang penting. Important clue, I'm not sure. I see how. Yah, sesuatu yang kecil bisa jadi penting. Oke, okay. Empty protein drink has been added to the truth. Bullet, boom, boom, boom. Ini gue capek. Apalagi yang bisa gue cek sih. Ini adalah apalagi kan. Udah semua kan. Oh, si ininya belum gue cek. Sakura. Sakura drew the last bed sitting slumbered forward in the chair. In this chair, there's obvious the evidence of the blow to the head Sakura suffered. Normally I wouldn't have any problem believing that that's what killed her. Gua biasanya gak kaget istilah atau gak jadi masalah bahwa sesuatu hal tersebut bisa membunuh dia. Maksudnya tadi pukulan di kepalanya itu loh. Sorry, gua agak sendawa. But according to the Monokuma film, dari film Monokuma, she has also vomit blood. Dia juga menghadap. And I can trace blood on her lips for sure. So what would have caused her vomit blood? The Monokuma film especially said she hadn't suffered any other. Okay, start of Sakura body has been added to the food. Bullets, boom, boom, boom. Maybe she getting hit on the head somehow caused her start vomit blood. Not a chance, I'm okay. Yeah,
yeah. That's fine.
What about your eyes has landed on the most interesting location? Interesting.
Naturally.
Yes, most interesting, don't you agree? But something menarik buat gue, bukan gue setuju. No, I don't think it. I call it wrong, gue mau menurut kata itu interesting dengan kata-kata itu menarik. But it doesn't make me wonder. The reason Sakura's vomit blood absolutely had to be connected to why she's dying.
Listen.
Well, Makoto, have you finished with your general investigation? Yep. Yes, I think so. Gua rasa gitu.
So then.
They should probably go talk to with people now and go guard duty so I can deal with what happened.
Listen to me.
Which is why I decide you go in my place. Kecuali kalau gua berkata lu akan pergi ke tempat gua. She's decided. She's gotten a lot more pushy since we had our issue. But she's right. Tapi today I have to go talk to others. Sakura want to meet two other people. I need to hear what they have to say. Okay. Oke, okay, saya keluar dari gua sekarang. Yap. Terus kemana sekarang gua nggak tahu. Those other two people will back on their room. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, balik ke ruangan mereka, ke toko sama si Yasuhiro. Ya toko gitu kan ya. I press the doorbell. Ding dong. And after a few seconds, atau beberapa detik kemudian. Who's there? Siapa sana? There's nothing to get our our photo with the king.
What do you want?
So you're back to normal. Genocide Jack isn't around anymore.
Don't even say her name. It makes me sick to my stomach. I was in such a good mood, too.
She didn't look like she wasn't.
Hey, I was hoping to talk to you about something. Is now a bad time?
Obviously not, Toko strutted out into the hall.
What do you want?
What do you want? You said you want to talk to me about something. I want to talk about the fact that Sakura had asked me to meet with you. Kalian tahu kata fakta bahwa Sakura minta untuk ketemu.
Well,
I don't know what you're talking about atau apa lo omong. Ya kira beri tahu. Ya lu udah ngasih tahu gua. She has asked me to meet with you. Dia tidak pernah meminta untuk dia meminta katanya untuk ketemu dengan dia. Masih dia dia. What she was want meet with Master tu kenapa dia pengen bertemu dengan Master juga? I just said, tuh gue cuma mengatakan juga, didn't I, bukan begitu? I guess now it's totally obvious, huh? Kayaknya udah pasti ya, udah ketahuan. Yeah, pretty much, so can you tell me about it? I mean, gue maaf, I did get the note, gue dapet catatannya. But I didn't go see her, gue mau bertemu dengan dia, I was scared, gue ketakutan, so I couldn't bring myself to go. Kalau claim si didn't go to see her, but tapi ya, dia nggak mengklaim bahwa dia nggak ketemu dengan si Sakura maksudnya. Tapi I can't really believe dia, tapi gue bisa percaya dengan dia. Well, and I can prove all the boys, tapi gue bisa membuktikan ya, I have no choice, gue punya pilihan lain. But we accept it as pregnant. Okay. As good enough, then I going back to my room. With that, I'll quickly retreat into the room. Okay, Toko's account has been added to the tune of bullet. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go. Okay, sekarang Yasuhiro. Yasuhiro, iya udah Yasuhiro. I press the doorbell. Ding dong. And after a few seconds,
you know.
What's up, Makoto? Ada apa, Makoto? Do you need something? Yeah, actually, I just want to check something about Sakura's wand to me.
What?
How do you know about that? But it's not just a tank.
Could it be?
Did you maybe guess into my soul? Have you special idea to work for to diam ya, sih? But I'm not the only one who want to meet with. Gue bukan satu-satunya orang di mana dia ingin temui. Ogre Toad. Mia Harsel dia ngasih tau gue langsung katanya that si as Byakuya itu dan dimana dia minta juga ke Byakuya dan Toko to come to itu datang dia. What? When did Sakura tell you that? Kapan Sakura ngasih tau itu?
What?
Oh well, when she asked me to meet with her, ketika gue meet with her untuk bertemu dengan dia, of course. But didn't she write you or not? Gagal dengan suatu catatan. She gave it to me person, dia ngasih gua secara langsung, and she happened to mention the others like in passing. I gotta be honest, this person specifically ini sangat mencurigakan. Kalau boleh jujur, ini sangat mencurigakan. So then you went and meet with Sakura. Jadi lu pergi dan ketemu dengan Sakura.
You got it all wrong.
No way, kamu kayak itu didn't. Gua gak melakukannya. Why would I ever do? Kamu bisa melakukannya. Semuanya ngaku gak ketemu dengan Sakura. Definitely suspicious. Gua udah mencurigakan.
Actually,
the last time I saw Ogre was then Hina got hurt. Kira-kira gua melihat Ogre ketika si Hina katanya tersakiti atau terluka. And I took her to the nurse of the membawanya ke ruangan.
Don't look at me!
I haven't seen her since then. Gak udah melihat dia seperti senyap itu. Well, I'm here. Could you show me the notes, sis? Okay? Gue sini ya, bisa lu tunjukin catatan yang ditunjukkan ke lu. Do I still have it? Apa gue masih punya kan? Oh, let's see. He was feeling around in his pocket.
Hey, come on!
Sorry, maaf. Look like I don't have it anymore. Kayaknya gak punya itu lagi. With a big goofy smile on his face, he pulled his handbag out of his pocket. Okay? But when he did, yang melakukan, I saw something flutter to the ground. Bukan satu yang terbang ke bawah, something had flew out of his pocket.
What?
Because as the wind, cepat angin, kata hero, snap is back up, gitu. Dia mengambil langsung, kata. I saw back into the dalam narinya lagi langsung ke kantongnya.
Hey, come on.
Bungkus permennya. Hey, sorry, just a bit trash. I forgot to throw out trash, sampah.
What?
Anyways, I can't deny Ogre asked me to meet me, but I never went. Tapi gak mau pergi. So, well, if you excuse me, kalau biarkan gue untuk pergi ya, deh. Before I need to reply, sebelum gue bisa membalasnya, Hiro quickly slipped back to it, terus gue dia pakai gambar kamarnya. Okay, Hiro said that that was just trash. Dia bilang cuma sampah, tapi there's no way that all there was to it. Okay, pocket trash has been added to the chute of bullets. Boom, boom, boom. Kenapa gua ngomong boom, boom, boom? Karena suara tembak, kan? Okay, so I've heard from Toko and Hiro. What next? I definitely have to actually crime scene again, but one top of that, dan dari itu. Maybe should walk up again, okay? Okay, should be my safety chamber. So, what I should, where should I start? Okay, berarti, Jam Life itu di rekreasi room bukan apa sih? Apa ruangan 4? Rekreasi room itu ruang 3 lah, kalau salah gue lupa deh. Oh iya, ini ruang 3 rekreasi room. Berarti Jam Life itu sekitar ya ruang. Yep. Kita teleport. Gue lupa bisa teleport di sini kontrol. Oke. Okay. Jam agak nge-lag karena laptop gue udah mulai agak panas, udah mau meledak bentar lagi. Tapi lu tahu nggak, gue pakai apa biar bisa nggak panas? Gue kipasin, kan gue. Wow, biar view dari sini aja. Mau nggak jadi chef? Your eye on Sam Lab tuh punya mempertahankan Sam Lab juga. Just make sure you don't get any in my way. Jangan sampai menghalangi gue. Yeah, I got it. I think you mean to say was yes sir, I understand. Cuma mungkin maksud adalah ya pak, ibu ngerti. Oke, okay. Kamera bukan. Jangan si kampret ini dulu. So, did you find out anything? Lu ngomong sesuatu? Somehow I can sense he's saying leave me alone. Karena gue bisa merasakan dia berkata tingkatan gue sendiri. Without him even saying to say it. Bukan nama dia berkata apapun. Got it. This isn't my first time seeing this self, but I just can't get over how big it is. Gue gak buka pertama kali melihat lemari ini, tapi gue agak kaget, selalu kagum melihat betapa besar kamar ini. I should probably take a closer look at it. It seems like three cells have been connected together to make one giant cell. But more important by time, sekarang, what is powder that's been spilled in front of the cell? Has been careful not to step on it. Lebih baik hati-hati gak diangkat sih. Okay. There's a footprint, ada jejak kaki. There's foot front of the slab shelf. How does footprint related to the scene? Bagaimana jejak kaki berhubungan dengan scene? As the whole, the seluruhan. We may need to sketch out the plan, but we do want. Maksudnya kita adalah buah. All kind of you to offer. With a insurable smirk, he handed me a piece of paper and pen. Well, let's go chop. Cepat. Okay. So I go to work, and before long, I draw up a sketch of the room. And so it is not bad for you, I mean. So when you look at the little disc, well, let's make it any interesting, menarik atau ya? It will appear to be whatever left the footprints yang meninggalkan jangka kini only had business at the leftmost insect. Cuma ada urusan dekat tadi sebagai sisi dari ini doang. They came in the straight to the chef did whatever they had to do and then left. That's what the footprint tell me, itu yang saya jangka kini pasti tahu ke gua.
I see.
This footprint must be pas jalan
ini. It's certainly possible.
Makoto, are they yours? Aku milik gue. No, enggak. Okay then, let me see your shoes. Biar gue liat sepatu lo and confirm the size for myself. I couldn't think of reason not to. Gue gak pikir gak ada alasan untuk menunjukin ya. So I quietly did that biasa. I see your feet appear to be too big. Kayak laki lo terlalu besar. Unfortunately, I must admit they are not your footprint. Gue harus aku gitu ya. Ini bukan jejak kaki lo. Unfortunately saya sangat gak beruntungnya. Lu pengen gue jadi pembunuhnya sih ya. But with how clear this prints are atau dengan jelas jejak ini, it should be quite easy for determine who do belong to. Then the prints are really valuable clue. Okay. Just about yellow powder, just on the floor, and better clean footprint. Just broken bottle in the shelf, it's where all the powder came from. It seems like bottle have a label on its chain C4. Would be like to hear something interesting. It was on a fourth floor in this morning, checking things out, and that's the point. This room wasn't like this. Rumnya gak seperti ini, ada ruangannya. This the powder must be held in its field. That's right, this could be all been around. Gua baca yang masa diartin dulu ya, kalau nggak ada gua agak capek ini ngerti ini. It could be have one been around the time of the incident, okay. If that really happen, it must be related to the case somehow. Okay, banyak berhubung dengan kasusnya. Sort of the powder has been added to the truth of bullet, boom boom boom. Should be probably take a good look, a hard look at the powder. There's a bunch of yellow powders that's on the floor in front of the shelf. There's also the remain of the broken bottle. This looks like the bottle was labeled champ C4. Also it's like some footprint in the powder. Based on the positioning on the print, whatever it was only went to the left side atau left side of shelf, okay. According to Biakia, the powder could be had to have the bits built right around the time of the incident. That's all I can tell for now. Okay, footprint in the powder has been added to the root of bullet boom. Itu kita banyak kan. Okay, save out dulu kita cek. Let's see what on this shelf. There's a kind of series Superman ada berbagai macam. Ada Superman dan different medicine berbagai macam obat. And the protein will be of the rec room probably came from this shelf. And the container of this label with letter A. Senar ada letter A nya dari label itu. So I guess I can consider this part of shelving in section A. Hah, but wait, tapi dulu. There's no bottle here that label chain C9. Tapi sih ada botol berusaha C9. Could someone have put it here on a signal? Gue suatu menaruh isi dengan tidak sengaja. So on this itself is just like a bunch of chemical. I have no idea what they are for. They kumpulan dari bahan kimia atau itu mereka apa. Reagent output simply they are used to experiment to bring about a chemical reaction. You have to live in such ignorance for so long. It's must really bodoh lah dia menjawab ya. Isn't that kind of
must?
What are you thinking? Studying since science and mathematics has no practical application in the real world. Apa untungnya katanya belajar matematik, science dan matematik ya? Kalau misalnya lu nggak nunjukin ternyata. the world of leveling loss loser, which I suppose sweet for you. Kayak ini cocok dengan lu, brengsek. I didn't even say that, gue gak ngalah. Anyway, it doesn't matter, gak penting. Right now, I need to follow what the shelf. On the way to the shelf are labeled with the letter B, adalah label dengan letter B atau N, the number. Okay, so I guess you consider this part of saving section B. I don't see anything of the ordinary here. In which case, I don't think I have worried too much about this shelf. Okay, let's check. On this shelf is what look like tells nothing but dangerous chemical, kayak bukan sesuatu yang berbahaya istilahnya, atau bahan yang berbahaya. There's look like potion or the powerful chemical, and all the containers shelf label with letter C and a number. So I guess I can consider this part of shelving in section C. I should try. Aduh, gua napas gua ngap. I should try to get find out about the shelving unit. It's like basically the three section. Section A details Superman, section B has Rick Grant, and section C has electrochemical. Okay. Taco must have gotten protein powder from section A. But when closer in the section A, this was in battle with label section C. It was battle motion from the section C doing in the section A. They feel something going on there. Okay, ada sesuatu yang aneh atau? Chat lesser have been added to the truth of the section of your handbook. Boom boom boom. I've already taken a good look at the template. Maybe you should take another look around the rectum. Okay. Sebentar, kawan-kawan. Okay. Aduh, gua batuk sedikit, sorry, mohon maaf. Okay, berarti kita air aja. F1 F1 aja, F1 harga cepet. Oke, berarti udah gak ada urusan apa-apa lagi dari sini. Ya, sini, sorry. Cepet tenang. Ini agak nge-lag kawan-kawan karena panas ya, gue udah panas banget. Mungkin kalau gue taro daging atau sesuatu udah matang di atas. So, Makoto, how's your investigation going? I told Kyoko what Toko and Hiro had told me. Pas told Kyoko apa yang pas told me Hiro Toko. I see, so along with Yaki dan Yaki, they are both claiming they didn't go see them. But it's too convenient. Tapi sangat tidak meyakinkan. Someone must be like, so long to let the bomb. Someone like,
so anyway.
Well, I've made some progress of my own, okay. Some first body at Shelf Magazine and this one of my battle, okay. There's three things I feel new to, but I guess it's a hell of me. I'm still up to the body, you do well to look them over one more time. Okay. Ah, ada apa sih? I gave it to Sakura. It's good, okay. You say that me, right? You have to left the next office again, okay. Got it. Okay, suatu di sini. Goku said the magazine safe was at the two of some time. This magazine is upside down. Magazinnya atau majalahnya kebalik. He summoned to take away on the incident. If something gets your eye, it's important for you to explore that detail, don't you think? Kalau sesuatu yang menangkap mata, harusnya bukan mengecek sesuatu istilahnya dengan detail, kalau gitu, iya, gitu kan. I think I'll be interested in seeing that. This is one of the place, salah satu dari alaman, this center of the magazine, salah satu dari tengah magazine, the world has been written, belum ada tulisan di dengan darah. Belum dilihatnya darah dengan tulisan darah. And he said toko, nampak kata toko. Could it just be a bleeding and dying message? Pesan kematian?
Correct.
Then it would be up here, you found it. Dan bagus ya, kayak lo menemukannya. Kyoko, it is...
So...
This indeed dying message. Ini pasti adalah surat kematian. Someone used their finger to write it.
Dying. However...
Message. But just to be clear, okay, I'm not the one who put it back upside down. Bukan ngaruh dari atas bawah. I'm already like that, udah seperti itu, atau that way I found little while beberapa waktu yang lalu. I'm not sure to put it back exactly where I found it for benefit other like from looking. Hey, is that a video? Is that Toko, right? Kata-katanya Toko, kan? Yeah, it's like what the heck? Yeah, she's killer, right? Berarti dia ada bukunya kan? Well, it hasn't been confirmed.
I will forgive you.
It's a little pasti at least, she's killed the fox, so dia mungkin salah satunya pasti. That's conclusive evidence, right? We can use it to corner the killer. I can see what you will think of, think that, but tapi it just seems too easy. If anything can make that much more suspicious. Okay, masih dari message SPI to the shoot, bullet, boom, boom, boom. Huh, gila, investigasi ini gue udah 2 jam gak tetap. Okay, sesuatu berhubungan dengan badannya si Yosaku. Aku itu Kyoko deh, si Yosaku.
Just a second.
The staring into the space isn't going to help you figure it out. Well, yeah, I know,
hey.
But don't you think you might need actually examine the body? There's no getting around it. Okay, I like me, Kyoko didn't recoil the thought of touching that body. She was completely unemotional. It's the kind of thing I grew up previously used to. Okay, although there's still some time, I can't believe how calm you are. Bro, I gak mikir seberapa tenangnya lu. No matter how many times, gak tau berapa kali kata I see that body, gue melihat tubuh motor mayat ya, neng. I can get used
it's
to.
It's true.
That's totally normal. That's really normal aja. Then, how can you
do so...
it? I imagine because I have plenty of food. Mungkin gak punya, beberapa kesempatan to just the dead body atau bisa menyentuh mayat gitu, pas itu pas kuat apa. Sorry, I need, sorry,
hey.
Headman. More importantly, look here. Oh, di kakinya. Tapi sepatunya. You see the yellow powder in her, apa, in step? Yeah, it's really kind of.
I see.
This powder is clue number one. Clue number one, satu. Okay.
Hey.
Next is the wound.
It's true.
Carefully. Okay, please, I'm telling you that it's really difficult to spot, so let me just explain. Go pantry, stop on one, capek. It will be produced that she didn't suffer a single blow, but instead of breaking the blow of the land. Oh, bukan cuma satu kali, tapi dua kali pukul.
Indeed.
Dua kali pukul. Interesting, wouldn't you say, and there's no more, one more.
Correct.
Masa terlalu menarik. Both of her hand was spotless, that appeared no trace of blood on their
own. It's
one.
True.
So that's what I learned from examining her body in the land. Yoko examining ceremony has been added to the truth of bullet section of boom 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 bodo. I can't believe she was alone of that just by looking at her body. I don't think anyone but Yoko could have killed that wrong. Apa lagi? Udah semua kan? It's fun.
Why? It's true.
Ya, kita kecek.
Hey.
Ya, ini tadi udah gitu ini.
Indeed.
Ya, kita lewatin. Tuh, ini kadang-kadang. Apa lagi, Kyoko? Gue lupa apa lagi tadi.
Hey.
Oh, menu kuma battle. Oke. I got it. I think Kyoko said she found new things while menu kuma battle. Something new, something new. Ya, ada dua yang kosong, tapi ketemu cuma satu, kan? So, did you figure it out? There's hidden correlation between all the battles, very careful, there's an exclusive finding. Correlation. Hey, Kyoko, can you just tell me what you mean? Kamu mau kasih tau apa itu? I don't mind guiding you towards clue, but giving you a conclusion is a good idea. One is yang bagus. It's just need to come to their own conclusion so that everyone can have conclusion to the outcome. And it's not just cause you don't trust me, right? No answer, no jawaban. I don't trust you to degree, otherwise I wouldn't have to tell you anything to begin with. Only to be. Perkumas battle has been updated to the truth of bullet section of your handbook. Boom, boom. Actually, there's one other deal, satu lagi. About the monokuma battle, baterainya. I like to do experiment to confirm. Gue pengen melakukan experiment untuk meyakinkan itu. You don't mind helping. Gue gak bakal bisa melakukan. Right to.
Anyway.
Can you gather up all the piece of broken monokuma battle to get smaller piece too? Huh? Are you sure it's okay to? Oh, kita bisa ngumpulin dari potongan pecah-pecahan botol monokuma.
That doesn't matter.
I've already done to this kid, so it's fine and the no use.
So then.
So, anyway, to go to something from the gem lab. while I'm gone, try to get up all the glass. With that, Jaco left the room. I really don't know what it is about, but the choice I have, what choice do I have? Kurang apa yang gue punya? Better just do. I took the broom and go to the wall, collect the broken bottle piece, and just as I finish up, sorry to keep you waiting. Gua kemudian, is everything ready? Semuanya sudah siap, then let's get to work. So what kind of experiment we are doing?
In other words,
I got scale from the gem lab. We are going to use it to compare the weights of what? The piece of glass you collect and one of the rubber bottle is still intact. We want to do that. That's the point of the experiment. It'll make sense when we are done.
Listen.
First, let's compare the weights of the rubber bottle. It's balanced.
In other words,
this means is monokuma bottle weight about the same. Oh, jadi setiap botol monokuma ini balance atau seimbang. This makes sense. The monokuma bigger inside are basically the same, and nothing else could really affect
so
it.
Then.
Okay. Now here comes the important part. Pull all the piece of pick up one outside of the scale. Now I might expect this. Well, a normal assumption would be able to balance out of the piece and collect with the lighter. I might best get them all, but there's a chance I could have missed some here
so
and there. Okay then, let's give it a try. A big rat. Huh. A broken piece. Ya, karena ada dua botol yang hilang. Okay, how is it possible? Maybe.
I knew it.
Just as I thought.
In other
what,
words.
What? The result of the old experiment and the consideration of the bottles to be all together.
Hey.
And I believe you will arrive at one very pleasant conclusion. So what do you think? It's all on you. Monokuma's battle experiment has been added to the foot of bullet boom boom boom. Ding dong ping bong. Capek ya kawan-kawan bacanya. 2 jam lebih.
Whoops, he caught me sleeping. Your investigation was just so boring, I couldn't stay awake. Should I do it? Is it okay? Can I? Okay, then let's begin the class trial. You know where to meet, right? Please go through the red door on the first floor of the school. See you soon.
Okay, it's already time, but the mystery of the locker room is still on half solved. This is the point. Whatever happened will have to happen at this class trial. No, whatever happen, I have to make something happen about the photo yet. Okay. Monokuma made this announcement and everyone began to meet up on the other way. After that, okay, and then... the ultimate material artist. His love room market history.
What
the... Oh, I've just recently discovered the power of the emoticon. Like, no matter how awful something is, it's written to us, smiley face, it turns
yes,
positive.
Yes, indeed!
For example, you are the picnic and you find that part. It's just just plain
creepy. Well?
That's how about the reverse. No matter how great something is, you can put in sad face, it makes something negative.
Yes, indeed!
For example, we have 100 friends. This my pets doesn't make him sad.
I can't wait!
Now, then please get to the elevator. I'll see you all down there. What the hell was that? Oh my god, I don't get it.
Just the worst.
I don't get you guys. Go out and talk to someone. How can you casual of mobbing someone?
Don't look at me!
I don't care.
Don't be mean!
I mean, I didn't look at anyone. Don't be careful.
What the heck?
Completely mercy. How dare you follow your dream?
What the heck?
Whatever. Put on. Anyway, it's just good you'll be revealed soon enough. Because there can be a dark one of us in the room. The killer's one of the murderers. The one of that murder, Sakura. She was stronger than anyone I know. And yet, someone's killed her. And the person is here. Joseph is one of us. Come on, it's time to put the end to this. I made my way to the elevator, but this step I took, I feel like I was moving further and further away from my goal. I couldn't feel tingling through me, trying to make give up from the inside out. No matter how many times I go through this, I never get anything. We climb into the our steel prison to total silence. We watch the door close, and I feel begin to sinister descent. The elevator lower artillery hits all the familiar clucking sounds. I feel lower and lower, and I suddenly, as always, the ride was over. The jalan sudah selesai. The doors open once again, tapi tetap selesai lagi. Just 6 of you, cuma 6 dari kalian, ini kenapa? Just so few, itu cuma sedikit, you must be lost because you're sepia. You say it's like not your fault, we are all dead slack. Ini seperti masalah lu, ada yang kata kita segini tersisa. I wonder, I will plus rail and one less plus rail again, or will your school life come to an end completely? Now then, are we ready to begin? Kita sudah siap. You will know the drill when your ascent is here. And so, the curtain open and curtain open for the fourth time, empat kalinya. Deadly gentleman, deadly bestiary, a deadly betrayal, a deadly student, oh bukan. A deadly riddle, a deadly defense, a deadly faith, a deadly class trial. Yes, I wanna save this at the first. Yeah. Ah, capek banget gue. Akhirnya kita pas trial, tapi kita lanjutin di lain waktu, kawan-kawan. Karena gue capek banget hari ini, gue harus istirahat. Ini udah mau menuju sahur sebenarnya. Tapi ya gue paksain sebenarnya untuk bisa main game ini. Jadi makasih udah nonton, jangan lupa subscribe. Kita lanjut di lain waktu. Atau mungkin besok, atau mungkin kapan, gue gak tahu. Hop, gue tau kan beberapa dari kalian bosen dengan game ini karena atau gak suka dengan game ini karena banyak bacanya. Tapi ya, inilah gamenya gitu. Sekali lagi makasih yang nonton, jangan lupa subscribe. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.
Ohayo. Konnichiwa. Konbanwa. Itsu miteru ka wa